Rapids, Michigan, was the man who... two things, play hard and try to have some fun.
And they're playing.
Costanello, he steps up, going to get some good momentum on the throw, but then Kevin Bradley, speaking of good momentum, non-competitive, and if you're not a real Penn fan, it can get a little bit monotonous. But the one good thing is all these youngsters, even though they're having trouble in their game today with BC, is a very good football team.
Brady wants to pass. He's only thrown four, never last year. A wobbly pass is intercepted. Second interception for...
Penn's up by 38 in the fourth quarter.
They're having a lot of fun at the expense of Dartmouth, and this... most of the day they've been running from this formation. Not now. Cosinello's got a man, Viccora. He's got the ball, he's got his balance, and it's a foot race. He cuts back in. He outraces Chambers. He's down the sideline, and he's going to bust the shutout. Touchdown. 79 yards, Mike Viccora. His third touchdown of the year.
Well, it probably won't make like Jim Dolan's guys, Viccora and Cosinello. Watch the play develop. Cosinello drops back to pass. See the throw. He got a lot on the throw. The defender steps up to make the tackle. Kind of a sloppy play right there. Now watch this move here on a good defensive back, Jimmy Davis. Viccora just froze it. He made him stop at that hesitation move. And then it was
football. How about Julius receiver? Watch Viccora.
That's a heck of a move. You know, a non-contact shoeless. A lot of guys can lose it too if somebody steps on it. But he did that without contact. And Timmy Chambers, we told you what a good defensive back he is. How about the move Viccora put on him? He just froze it. And he didn't have much room to work with because they were right back.
For Dartmouth, because of his, as David Vitale makes the stop, for Dartmouth, Mike Viccora gave them their only excitement with one shoe sprinting 79 yards on the only Dartmouth score.
Absolutely. We'll have a twist on the Chevrolet player of the game for Dartmouth this week. We'll give the scholarship money to the school, and we'll get a new shoe, a single shoe. We'll go over and get one right now after the game for Viccora, who had that brilliant play, really the only Dartmouth highlight on the day.
He's number 40. As the Penn fans are celebrating at least a co-championship in the Ivy League, there they come. And they're no longer the inexpensive wooden goalposts. Those are fiberglass, and they cost schools plenty of money.
It's a tie between the security forces here at Franklin Field. Conclusion, he will win his second straight Ivy League championship. Jerry Burke.
Doherty calls the signals of the last play. Got a man wide open, Viccora. Touchdown with 4 seconds left, and now you see why he's the Chevy player of the game for Dartmouth.
Let's see it again. All right, Doherty may be a defensive back by Trey, but as an emergency quarterback, he throws a pretty good ball to Viccora. For the second time today, he is a little bit open, much more so even than on his first touchdown, and then he runs it in for the score. Dartmouth, of course, would like to have an opportunity.